Exercise skills 11 through 13. Number 1.
The phone bill is certainly high this month.
I'll say.
What does the woman mean? Number 1.
The phone bill is certainly high this month.
I'll say.
What does the woman mean?
I see what you mean. Me too. I'll say, of course. That's exactly what I was thinking. That's just what I was thinking. You found. You're totally right. Agreed. So do I. You can sit there again.
Number 2.
I saw Bill in calculus class this morning.
Then he's not sick anymore.
What had the man assumed? Number 2.
I saw Bill in calculus class this morning.
Then he's not sick anymore.
What had the man assumed? Number 3.
I don't know how I'm going to get this paper done by Monday.
Why not stay home tonight instead of going out?
What does the woman suggest? Number 3.
I don't know how I'm going to get this paper done by Monday.
Why not stay home tonight instead of going out?
What does the woman suggest? Number 4.
The cafeteria is closed in the mornings.
So, the cafeteria doesn't serve breakfast.
What had the man assumed? Number 4.
The cafeteria is closed in the mornings.
So, the cafeteria doesn't serve breakfast.
What had the man assumed? Number 5.
Do you think we can park in that lot without getting a ticket?
As far as I know.
What does the man mean? Number 5.
Do you think we can park in that lot without getting a ticket?
As far as I know.
What does the man mean? Number 6.
I'm so glad to be finished with that class.
You can say that again.
What does the man mean? Number 6.
I'm so glad to be finished with that class.
You can say that again.
What does the man mean? Number 7.
I couldn't finish any of the math problems that Professor Allen assigned for today.
Neither could I.
What does the man mean? Number 7.
I couldn't finish any of the math problems that Professor Allen assigned for today.
Neither could I.
What does the man mean? Number 8.
I just got back from the post office.
Then you did remember to mail the package.
What had the woman assumed? Number 8.
I just got back from the post office.
Then you did remember to mail the package.
What had the woman assumed? Number 9.
I'm afraid there won't be enough space in my car.
Let's take my car instead. It's bigger than yours.
What does the man suggest? number 9.
I'm afraid there won't be enough space in my car.
Let's take my car instead. It's bigger than yours.
What does the man suggest? Number 10.
These muffins taste really great.
They were freshly made this morning, weren't they?
What does the man mean? Number 10.
These muffins taste really great.
They were freshly made this morning, weren't they?
What does the man mean? And I-